Hey, what's happening, everybody? What's going on? Welcome to the show. Welcome, everyone, to Show Us the TV, where we talk about stuff like wrestling, just like the AEW Dynamite. We are looking at our very first episode tonight, everybody. This is exciting. Young Bucks and Kenny Omega versus Chris Jericho, Santana, and Ortiz. That's right, because Santana and Ortiz were those two mystery guys that showed up last time. So we'll see what happens with this. If you are new to the channel, I haven't been posting on here for quite a while. If you're new to the channel, definitely subscribe down below. Turn that post notification bell on. You're not going to want to miss that. What's up, Plasma Storm? How you doing? And if you love AEW wrestling, definitely hit the like button, subscribe, all that good stuff. So I'm going to kind of give you the play-by-play as we walk through this and check it out. Plasma Storm, are you one of our subscribers here or not? It's kind of crazy to know that Chris Jericho is the champion. Pretty wild. I forget this kid's name. But he was, I think he was at the first AEW.
May not be for Cody, but 100% is for me. I have 100% of my focus on being Cody. If I take a loss to Sammy Guevara, that changes the title match. I feel bad for Sammy Guevara is going to show me that I don't know. The world's about to find out.
Cody versus Sammy Guevara. Yeah. Sammy Guevara. Is this Kenny Omega? Or is this Cody? No, it's Cody, of course. Cody's got to come out with his wife. Do they have the dog this time? That was a little awkward last time with the dog. We'll see what happens. So Cody's making his entrance. With fire, brimstone, and pyrotechnics. Oh yeah, brandy. You see, Cody's got such a wimpy name for him being as badass as he is. And I love just like how he goes just by Cody now. Like he really needed Cody Rhodes. Like it's like saying the name Cody, like the way the ring announcer does, it just never really made much sense. Cody. It's like, what's so badass about that? Nothing. But I do like Cody Rhodes as a wrestler. Oh yeah, look, there's that referee chick. I forget her name. I follow her on Instagram and forgot her name. Aubrey Edwards, that's it. I did not forget her name. Forgive me. See what Cody's got to say.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, honestly, guys, this is the start of something huge. Oh, wait. He's already... Oh, he's not going to talk about anything? I guess not. I guess they're jumping right into it. They want to get you into the action. I guess they're just kind of hoping that you've been watching on the... like, on all the pay-per-views. Sammy Guevara coming out with the panda head, the panda hood. I don't know, but this guy was pretty good when it was like a couple of pay-per-views ago. He was decent, so I'll give him that. Cody's definitely getting his pop from the audience, that's for sure. Alright. So, anyone watching from AEW, please do not give me any copyright strikes. This is commentary. So, that's that. Oh, wow, of course. TNT. TNT was WCW back in the day. They haven't had wrestling since then, I guess. Wow. Wow, that's wild. That's right, it was always USA versus TNT. Lame Benitez or Lame Benitez. I wish I could, man. That's why this channel's called Show Us the TV. I can't show the TV. That's the problem. But Lame Benitez, or how do you pronounce it? Is it Lamey? Lame? Lame? In English, it looks like Lame. Lame. L-A-M-E. But we know you're not lame. What time do you get out of work, Benitez? Mr. Benitez. See, like, are they really, is, now is Cody going to put this guy over, or is Cody going to take the first win on his inaugural show here? His very first. Man, Cody's going to work. Exactly, Benitez. Nice power slam from Cody. Love power slams. They just look like badass. All right, let's see. Oh yeah, the arena's badass, man. Full house. There was pyro, yes. Definitely was. But yeah, Cody had pyro. Standing vertical press. Wow. Super strength from Cody. Cody Rhodes. And for all of you guys watching right now, if you are a fan of AEW wrestling, definitely subscribe. Hit the like button down below. When you subscribe, turn the notifications on. Hey, Benitez, do you want to be a moderator on my channel? Do you want to keep coming back and hanging out with us every week? Are you somebody I can rely on? Because we're really going to take this channel to the next level. See, I used to do commentary years ago on another channel talking about WWE, but I just couldn't take that shit anymore. Could not take it anymore. Nice springboard stunner off the middle ropes. I remember when John Cena tried doing that years ago. Some people liked it, but other people felt it was a ripoff of Stone Cold, because you know, Stone Cold Steve Austin really made the stunner what it is today. Darby Allin. I wonder if he's coming out tonight. I didn't even look at the of the matches tonight ahead of time. I don't even know if they were posted off dirt sheets or whatever. No way. And by the way, I think that AEW has some sort of a rule that in order to validly pin somebody, you have to pull both their legs up, not just one. It seems to be the case here. It's like, I don't know if WWE like has that copyrighted or whatever. Sammy Guevara. Looks like we're having a little lag here. Just a little bit of lag. It's all good. Benita says, I just hope AEW YouTube channel puts matches after the show. WWE channel does it. I want to watch highlights since I'm missing out on everything. Yeah, I must have missed that. Oh, I just realized that Kevin Smith is in the front row. Come on, she barely got hit. She barely got hit. Now she's taking her shoes off. I don't know what the heck is going on. Whoa, the green shirt guy is there up in the front row. He's in all the WWE events. God, he's everywhere. Wow. No way is Cody going out like that. Aha, see, that's how you know it's bullshit. Nice, that's it. What? How did he kick out of that? Are they really going to put Sammy Guevara over this new guy? Maybe they are. I don't know. Gonna put his lights out. He's gonna. This is gonna backfire, Cody, right? Whoa. Holy shit. Wow! Superplex off the top rope, top turnbuckle. And he kicked out of that? Holy crap, man. They're really gonna. They're going to make sure they put on a show. This really does have a WCW feel, like from back in the day. I love how he tries to do the hulking up thing, like Hulk Hogan did. There's no way Sammy Guevara is going to... He's in a... Is that a twist of fate? Oh, wait. Yep. This is still a little risky here. Yep. Yep. Holy crap. Wow. Aubrey Edwards, I don't know, dude. I'm pretty sure she... that really looked like she gave a three count. Are they really going to let this guy win over Cody, Sammy Guevara? Oh, he put the knees up. Oh, cradle. That's it. Cody won. That's the first match. All right. Thank God. Thank God they did it right. I was going to say, don't put this little guy over so quickly. Make him work for it. Cody's earned that spot to be at the top. So Cody is your first winner, the first match with the inside cradle on Sammy Guevara. Nice. That's awesome. That's awesome. It was a good match, though. That springboard stunner was nice. A little botched, but it was nice. Kevin Smith in the front row. One thing I will say with all of these wrestlers, man, is they really picked some of the best of the best. They really did. They definitely... thought it through. That's for damn sure. I'm impressed. Great stuff, man. They fooled me. Made it think that Sammy Guevara was going to take it. But I guess not. I guess not. Oh, come on with this kid. Something's happening. Ah, Jericho. Jericho with the dad bod. Beating him like a government mule. Oh, it's so good to hear that again. Gotta have the champion come out. Jericho, could you just lose another 40 pounds to look out like the Lionheart? Stop drinking so much. Oh man, how are you gonna do this? Oh, that's brilliant. Oh, they got WWE by the balls now. Dude, we're at commercial. We are at commercial break and they still have the split screen so we can see what's happening. I've never seen that done before. At least not for wrestling. Because I don't watch the other shit. That's cool. So you can still see what's going on. That is really cool. I've never seen that before. Guys, we will be back in just a moment. Whoa. We'll be back in just a moment, even though I'm talking to myself pretty much. We'll be back. Guys, we're still here. We're still at commercial, but it looks like Chris Jericho is just beating the ever-loving shit out of Cody. He took a picture with him. He stole a camera from somebody, and now he's just assaulting him all over the ring while Sammy Guevara grabs his balls backstage. We'll be right back. Guys, we're still here. So it looks like Jericho's had enough fun beating the hell out of Cody over here, doing power bombs onto the chairs and stuff. But looks like we're going on to the next match. Is that Tony Schiavone? Hey, who's this coming out? Who the hell is this? Oh, Brandon Cutler. That's why I don't know who the hell he is. We'll be right back. JF is coming out. We're still here, guys. We're still here. MJF and Brandon Cutler. All right, everybody. Has anything interesting really been happening? I'm not sure. SCU. Whoa, the Wendy's nuggets. Y'all know about them nuggets. Misery Index. Wow, nice move. Page. The good old Hangman. And they're throwing big boots like it's no problem. Wow. Wow. Earl Hebner. Hangman Page. Hey man, hey. Hey man, what do you know about Hangman Page? I don't know much. Okay. Hangman Page. Earl Hebner. Remember Earl Hebner? Do you remember that? Do you remember Earl Hebner? I hope you do. That's Aubrey Edwards, baby. The Aubrey Edwards. Wow, dude. We have almost a packed house. Or are those empty seats or those people? Wow. Earl Hebner still got it. This is so great how they do this, man. They go to commercial and they keep the show going so you can at least see what's going on during commercial break. Definitely has the up on WWE. Looks like Pac is controlling the match right now, for the most part. Pac is still going to work on Hangman Page. Hangman. Hangman Page. Hangman Page. Hangman Page. Hangman Page.
Right. I never really understood, like, what was so great about Hangman Page. Like, he's alright, but I don't know. Like, I don't have a problem with him. I don't like Pac better or anything. Freaking, what's his name? Adrian Neville. Hangman Page is coming back. You know what's funny is, it's interesting, because I know that they've done this before. Pac was beating him up during the commercial break, and then as soon as we came back, Hangman started beating up Pac. I'm pretty sure they let Earl Hebner know. I remember hearing something about that, so it doesn't surprise me. Not one bit. Yeah, that was pretty wild, dude. That was new juke. Move over, Mondo Burger. Move over. Wow. Wow. Oh, Earl almost got in the way. Low blow from Pac. The low blow, right in the juice. He's ratting the jewels. Ratting the jewels. Pack's going up after he hit Hangman right in the jewels. Oh boy. Could it be? Wow. That's a pretty good way to do it. See, Pac won anyway. I hate calling him Pac. He's Adrian Neville. Then he just became Neville the Devil. And now he's a nobody. Actually got a little hurt this match. So it seems. Good old AEW. Riho. Rio Gonzalez. Rio.
Rio Gonzalez. Bojangles Coliseum. Bojangles. Okay.
Bee boo boo hee boo. Boo boo hee boo. Mickey Mouse Club.
Oh, see, now they actually went to commercial here.
Oh, man.
Well, that's about all the boo-boo Hebrew we got for you today. Sorry to hear about your little friend Josh. Remember that? Do you remember? Boo-boo Hebrew. Boo-boo Hebrew. Bethlehem. Bethlehem. Luck be a lady. And I. Luck be a lady. And I.
wrestling at the age of 9. Julius, I have to disagree with you, pal. I must disagree. I must disagree. I must disagree. Roman win. Luck be late. Luck be ladies tonight. Feels great to hear JR talking again.
Shots to the face.
He's been taking shots to the face.
Doobly-doo and doobly-doo.
In the doobly 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 doobly. Nyla Rose. Nyla Rose to the top, she did. Nyla Rose. She's risen to the top. Whoa. Getting slammed around like a government mule. Getting slammed around like government mule. Y'all know what I mean. Oh, man. Dude, they're knocking each other around like crazy. Wow, onto the chairs. That's rough, dude. It's rough. Luck be your lady tonight. Does anybody remember that? Does anybody remember that? The Ciroc commercial? Luck be a lady tonight. The Arch Fiend AEW. Good old AEW. 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 I love that they put the commercials on the left side and they let you keep watching on the right. It's pretty great. The beat goes on. And this Adams Family movie is really getting crazy.
Where is everyone?
Man, it's great. It's really great to see TNT again. For real, dude. For real. Man, look at that. Riho, give her an A for an effort. Tried to elevate Nyla Rose. Tried. Her body just collapsed. Nyla, making fun of her small adversary in these huge matchups. No shortage of spirit, pluck, moxie, or grit from Riho. Nyla Rose with a distinct, overwhelming advantage. Basically, she's taking an ass-kicking and keeps coming back, pretty much. Man, Riho's going nuts. There's no way she can win. That was a big boot from Nyla Rose to the fotch. Right in her fucking fotch. Riho! Wow, no, Riho should have gotten that shot. She should have had it. I do believe she should have had it. Nope. Negative. That is a negative. Oh, yes, negative. I do believe that's a negative. Wow, Riho's gonna get it. Wow. They're really trying to show WWE up here, man. I'll give them credit where credit is due. They've been doing a fantastic job. They really have. They really, really have. Whoa. That's it. Riho won. Good. That was a good match. These girls put on a good fight. A good, clean fight. That was a good, clean fight. Now I want a good, clean fight. Let's get it on. Okay. Hey, yo, whoa, hey, okay. The awesome Archfiend. Riho. I'm proud Riho won. Her video game music is awesome. She's the champ. I do believe that she's the champ. To hear she's done well. Riho. Thank you. Nyla Rose is knocking everybody down. She's a beast. Man, she botched that freaking power bomb. Oh man. Whoa. Kenny Omega coming out, laying down the lore. That man can lay down the lore. That man done lay down the lore. Oh Lord, it's a fire. Oh my Lord, now it's a fire. Oh dear. I gotta say, the names of these shows are a little silly. Oh dear. What does that mean? Full force? They should have called it full force. Dude, you don't go full force! Full force. Who's this coming out? The BTE Elite. Yep. Just a young boxer? Oh yeah, and Kenny Omega. All right, the main event. Why do they always do these six-man tag matches? Team Elite. Team Elite. I said, all right. Elite. See now, okay, so in the end over here, I guess they don't always show what's going on the screen, unless it's actual, like, action on the screen. I guess I could buy that. Team Elite. Elite. New Zambiland. Team Elite. Team Elite. I said Elite. It's a team. Team Elite. All right. Still waiting for it to come back from commercial. Who's still watching? Y'all still watching? Y'all still here? Y'all still watching? Well, I guess nobody's here. Carne asada. Ah, yes, carne asada. All right, now we're back. Got helicopters coming. Santana, Ortiz, just kidding, it's Ortiz. Just like Carlos Santana. That would be crazy if Carlos Santana came out. Oh yeah, Jericho's coming out, right, with them. This Jericho. All right, here we go. It's Kenny Omega versus Santana or Ortiz. Jericho and Omega squaring off. The two Canadians. They're very Canadian. Team Elite. Team Elite. I said the Team Elite. Kenny Omega. Wow. Whoa, he tried to put on the walls of Jericho. These guys might as well be the Hardy Boys. Who's this? Oh, John Moxley's back. How to give some action. See, John Mox is telling him what to do right now. See, this is like the old days of wrestling. Man, where is this going? That's a VIP area. Jesus, it keeps ramming him into the door. Jesus. Ah, jeez. No. Onto the glass table? No. Jesus Christ, dude. Dude. Yo, John Moxley, man. Dean Ambrose over here. He's insane, bro. Through the glass table. Dude, you better be showing. What? These must be the primetime ads, man, because they're not showing the match. Holy shoot. Wow, dude. Moxley. Destruction. Guys, come on down. Come on home to Cracker Barrel. Cracker Barrel, can we fix it? Cracker Barrel, yes we can. Cracker Barrel. Cracker Barrel, Cracker Barrel, yes we can. I'm going through changes. AEW. Yeah, that shit was nuts, dude. Going through the table. I'm going through changes. I'm going through changes. He's gonna take Ortiz right off of his feet. He's gonna take Ortiz right off of his feet. Diving headbutt to the chest. Santana and Ortiz. 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 I'm going through changes. Oh, that's right. I forgot it's 3-on-2 here. So I'm assuming Kenny Omega is going to have to come back at some point. This Santana guy or whatever is just such a horrible actor. Overacting. Wow. That shit is incredible. With the German suplexes here. Whoa. Both of them. Nice. Well, you look like Chris Pontius. The young Chris Pontius. Wow. Nice. That was a nice move. Huh. It's just like watching Matt and Jeff Hardy. Wow. Single foot drop kick. Wow, that's it. I guess not. So I guess, yeah, the heels have to win on the first night. Well, I gotta say, man, it was nice and refreshing to see this. Definitely not as much action as the pay-per-views, but I'll take this over WWE any day. I want to see where these storylines go. Cody's coming back out all dressed up. Man, they're really pushing this Sammy Guevara guy. Ah. Goldust. That classic power slam from Dustin Rhodes. Oh. Jack Swagger? Jack Swagger's in AEW. Is he gonna start doing this We the People bullshit? What's his name? Jacob Hager, right? Jake Hager. We the People. Jesus. Judas Effect. Huh. Wow. Well, anyway, thank you all for watching. Please subscribe. We'll see you next week right here on Show Us the TV. Hit that like button. We'll see you next time. Peace.